There are two schools of thought on whether a bike can stop faster than a car. One is that bikes are a lot lighter than cars and will thus stop quicker. This makes sense because we expect trucks and trains to stop slower due to their mass. On the other hand, cars have four brakes, four larger contact patches, and an array of electronic braking aids. Therefore, perhaps they can stop faster than a bike. In this video, we'll compare the braking performance of an average car, a Holden or Chevrolet Cruze, and a Kawasaki ER6-N. Both feature ABS and have near-new disc brakes. We'll do one test at freeway speed and another at suburban speed.